पार्ट टू ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ इंडिया अ बेकर फ्रॉम गोवा। मैरिज गिफ्ट्स आर मीनिंगलेस विदाउट द स्वीट ब्रेड नोन एज द बोल, जस्ट एज अ पार्टी और अ फीस्ट लूजेस इट्स चार्म विदाउट ब्रेड। सो एनी मैरिज इन द गोवा इट इज मीनिंगलेस अनलेस इट इज हैविंग बोल अ स्वीट ब्रेड। Not enough can be said to show how important a baker can be for a village. The lady of the house must prepare sandwiches on the occasion of her daughter's engagement. Cakes and bolinas are a must for Christmas as well as other festivals. Thus, the presence of the baker's furnace in the village is absolutely essential. Essential means very, very important. The baker or bread seller of those days had a peculiar dress known as kabai. So the baker at those days, Portuguese days, they had a strange dress, a very peculiar, very special dress, which was called kabai. It was a single piece long frock reaching down to the knees. In our childhood, we saw bakers wearing a shirt and trousers, which were shorter than full length ones and longer than half pants. Even today, anyone who wears a half pant and reaches just below the knees invites the comment that he is dressed like a peddler. The baker usually collected his bills at the end of the month. Monthly accounts used to be recorded on some wall. So monthly accounts, they were written on the walls in pencil. Baking was indeed a profitable profession in those days. The baker and his family never starved. Starved means they never remained hungry. He, his family and his servants always looked happy and prosperous. Their plump physique means pleasantly fat body, was an open testimony to this. Testimony is public statement about a character or quality. This shows that they had a special quality, that they were very, very fat. Even today, any person with a jackfruit-like physical appearance is easily compared to a baker. So any person today, if they see like a fat person, like a jackfruit, they say kaddu, kadhal, kadhal bolta hai na, kaddu haan. So he's called a compared to a baker. So this is all about in this video, and questions I'll send you. Thank you. Stay safe.